Electrical engineering and computer science is all around us. It's in your phone, your toaster, the speakers that play your music, even your doorbell. All the wires that electrify your home and the electronic devices that power our lives were made by electrical engineers. How can I create and transport electricity? When you turn on the light in your bedroom, you send power from the wires in your house to a light bulb. But how does it get there? It starts in power plants. They can generate electricity using natural gas, solar panels, windmills, coal, or nuclear energy. At this stage, electricity has a really high voltage. Touching it could kill you. Electrical engineers help keep power plant workers safe, and they design the system that carries electricity hundreds of miles through the electrical grid to our cities and homes. How can I build electronics? Electrical engineers build the insides of your computer and your phone, and they keep finding ways to make components smaller and smaller. Early computers in the 1940s took up a whole room and could only perform basic math. That same machine today is the size of your fingernail, with some of its parts only nanometers long. That's 10,000 times thinner than a sheet of paper. And these tiny computers can perform calculations a trillion times faster. That processing power lets us type up reports for school, share photos with friends, and listen to our favorite songs. How can I use robots to help humans? You might have heard about high-tech robots working in factories, doing things like assembling cars. But did you know robots are everywhere in normal life too? Like, have you ever played the claw machine in an arcade? That's a robot you control. And lots of people have robots at home, helping with the chores we hate doing, like vacuuming the house. Maybe you have one too. All robots need sensors, like cameras or sonar, to see the outside world. And they need engineers to program their controls. Computer scientists teach robots how to start and stop moving based on what they see. Sometimes they even add artificial intelligence, or AI, to help the robot learn from its mistakes. Have you ever seen a self-driving car? These cars can drive on their own and even change lanes automatically without a human steering or stepping on the gas. Drivers still have to watch to make sure the car doesn't make a mistake, but it can use its cameras and artificial intelligence to weave through traffic and get you home safely. Without engineers, we'd have no lights at night, no refrigerators in the summer, and no 24/7 internet. So the next time you stay up late, enjoy a cold drink, or just text a friend, you can thank electrical engineers and computer scientists.